talking about a realm where witches are not your topic. You are pursuing goals. You are mindful of achievement. They will come after you because that is their work. But friends, there is an immunity in God. Dr. Mensah Otebin was preaching very recently and I got the clip. He said the reason why we can't succeed in Africa is because we have some very stupid pastors and prophets who make us emphasize enemies and Satan and witches contrary to our potentials. They look at you and they say, you will soon die. With that kind of prophecy, can you plan for the future? I am determined to share that tape until everybody sees it. Ah, what's our problem? There are witches in America, yet they are flying jets. Life is too short to make an enemy the subject of your life. Lift up your hands. I shall fear no evil. Anybody that says you will die, tell him I will live